And argue not with the people of the scripture, unless it be in a way that is better, save with such of them as do wrong, and say, We believe in that which hath been revealed unto us, and revealed unto you. Our God and your God is one, and unto him we surrender. In like manner we have revealed unto thee the scripture, and those unto whom we gave the scripture aforetime will believe therein. And of these also there are some who believe therein. And none deny our revelations save the disbelievers. And thou, O Muhammad, wast not a reader of any scripture before it, nor didst thou write it with thy right hand. For then might those have doubted who follow falsehood. But it is clear revelations in the hearts of those who have been given knowledge, and none deny our revelations save wrongdoers. And they say, Why are not portents sent down upon him from his Lord? Say, Portents are with Allah only, and I am but a plain warner. Is it not enough for them that we have sent down unto thee the scripture which is read unto them? Lo, herein verily is mercy, and a reminder for folk who believe. Say unto them, O Muhammad, Allah sufficeth for witness between me and you. He knoweth whatsoever is in the heavens and the earth. And those who believe in vanity and disbelieve in Allah, they it is who are the losers. They bid thee hasten on the doom of Allah. And if a term had not been appointed, the doom would assuredly have come unto them ere now. And verily it will come upon them suddenly when they perceive not. They bid thee hasten on the doom, when, lo, hell verily will encompass the disbelievers. On the day when the doom will overwhelm them from above them and from underneath their feet, and he will say, Taste what ye used to do. O my bondmen who believe, lo, my earth is spacious, therefore serve me only. Every soul will taste of death, then unto us ye will be returned. Those who believe and do good works, them verily we shall house in lofty dwellings of the garden, underneath which rivers flow. There they will dwell secure. How sweet the guerdon of the toilers, who persevere and put their trust in their Lord. And how many an animal there is that beareth not its own provision. Allah provideth for it and for you. He is the hearer, the knower. And if thou wert to ask them, Who created the heavens and the earth, and constrained the sun and the moon to their appointed work, they would say, Allah. How then are they turned away? Allah maketh the provision wide for whom he will of his bondmen, and straighteneth it for whom he will. Lo, Allah is aware of all things. And if thou wert to ask them, Who causeth water to come down from the sky, and therewith reviveth the earth after its death? They verily would say, Allah. Say, Praise be to Allah. But most of them have no sense. This life of the world is but a pastime and a game. Lo, the home of the hereafter, that is life, if they but knew. And when they mount upon the ships, they pray to Allah, making their faith pure for him only. But when he bringeth them safe to land, behold, they ascribe partners unto him, that they may disbelieve in that which we have given them, and that they may take their ease. But they will come to know. Have they not seen that we have appointed a sanctuary immune from violence, while mankind are ravaged all around them? Do they then believe in falsehood and disbelieve in the bounty of Allah? Who doth greater wrong than he who inventeth a lie concerning Allah, or denieth the truth when it cometh unto him? Is not there a home in hell for disbelievers? As for those who strive for us, we surely guide them to our paths. And lo, Allah is with the good. In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful. Alif Lam Mim. The Romans have been defeated. in the nearer land, and they, after their defeat, will be victorious. Within 10 years, Allah's is the command in the former case and in the latter, and in that the believers will rejoice. In Allah's help to victory. He helped to victory whom He will. He is the mighty, the merciful. It is a promise of Allah. Allah faileth not His promise, but most of mankind know not. They know only some appearance of the life of the world and are heedless of the hereafter. Have they not pondered upon themselves? Allah created not the heavens and the earth, and that which is between them, save with truth and for a destined end. But truly many of mankind are disbelievers in the meeting with their Lord. Have they not travelled in the land and seen the nature of the consequence for those who were before them? They were stronger than these in power, and they dug the earth and built upon it more than these have built. Messengers of their own came unto them with clear proofs of Allah's sovereignty. Surely Allah wronged them not, but they did wrong themselves. Then evil was the consequence to those who dealt in evil, because they denied the revelations of Allah and made a mock of them. Allah produceth creation, then He reproduceth it, then unto Him ye will be returned. And in the day when the hour riseth, the unrighteous will despair. There will be none to intercede for them of those whom they made equal with Allah, and they will reject their partners whom they ascribed unto Him. In the day when the hour cometh, in that day they will be sundered. As for those who believed and did good works, they will be made happy in a garden. But as for those who disbelieved and denied our revelations and denied the meeting of the hereafter, such will be brought to doom. So glory be to Allah when ye enter the night and when ye enter the morning. Unto Him be praise in the heavens and the earth, and at the sun's decline and in the noonday. He bringeth forth the living from the dead, and He bringeth forth the dead from the living, and He reviveth the earth after her death, and even so will ye be brought forth. And of His signs is this: He created you of dust, and behold you human beings ranging widely. And of His signs is this: He created for you helpmates from yourselves, that ye might find rest in them. And He ordained between you love and mercy. Lo, herein indeed are portents for folk who reflect. And of His signs is the creation of the heavens and the earth, and the difference of your languages and colors. Lo, herein indeed are portents for men of knowledge. And of His signs is your slumber by night and by day, and your seeking of His bounty. Lo, herein indeed are portents for folk who heed. And of His signs is this: He showeth you the lightning for a fear and for a hope, and sendeth down water from the sky, and thereby quickeneth the earth after her death. Lo, herein indeed are portents for folk who understand. And of His signs is this: the heavens and the earth stand fast by His command. And afterward, when He calleth you, lo, from the earth ye will emerge. Unto Him belongeth whosoever is in the heavens and in the earth. All are obedient unto Him. He it is who produceth creation, then reproduceth it, and it is easier for Him. His is the sublime similitude in the heavens and in the earth. He is the mighty, the wise. He coineth for you a similitude of yourselves. Have ye from among those whom your right hands possess partners in the wealth we have bestowed upon you, equal with you in respect thereof, so that ye fear them as ye fear each other,